the African community used to be always among the avant-garde. For example, the first Palestinian female to be put in Israeli jails came from the African Quarter.
This was Fatima Bernawi, a Palestinian of Nigerian descent who served 10 years in Israeli prisons. Released in a 1977 prisoner exchange, she was the highest-ranking female member of Fatah.